Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, Pro George. So today, I discuss to you how to calculate boom length of the crane, working radius of the crane, and bone tip height of the crane by using the Pythagorean theorem and use the scientific calculator used for how to compute the Pythagorean theorem for calculate the boom length of the crane, working radius of the crane, and boom tip height of the crane. So bro can start for video, so watch. So start. So what is the Pythagorean theorem? Pythagorean theorem, the well-known geometric theorem that the sum of the square of the legs of a right triangle is equal to the square on the hypotenuse and the side opposite the right angle, or in the familiar algebraic notation. So what is the Pythagorean theorem formula? Pythagorean theorem formula is a squared plus b squared equal c squared. Then and how to use Pythagorean theorem formula to find the boom length of the crane, working radius of the crane, boom tip height of the crane, and formula for boom length of the crane: boom length squared equal working radius squared plus boom tip height squared. And then the formula for working radius of the crane: working radius squared equal boom length squared minus boom tip height squared. And then formula for boom tip height of the crane: boom tip height squared equal boom length squared minus working radius squared. So now, to have an example, find the following: boom length, working radius, and bone tip height of the crane. And boom length of the crane, to have a given number, 21 meters. Bone tip height of the crane, 20 meters. And working radius of the crane, 6 meters. Then find the boom length of the crane formula: boom length squared equal working radius squared plus boom tip height squared, square root 6 squared plus 20 squared. Then now we're using the scientific calculator. So this is the formula for boom length of the crane. So square root and 6 squared and 6 squared and plus 20 squared. This is a formula for boom length of the crane. So get check, and again 6 squared, see, 6 squared and plus 20 squared, then equal 435, then square root is of 436, then this 436, and then the square root is 20.8, so run off is a 21 meters in the boom length of the crane. See. And find the working radius of the crane. Formula: working radius squared equal boom length squared minus boom tip height squared, and square root 21 squared minus 20 squared. And using the scientific calculator, see, this is a formula of the working of the radius. Then I call back again in the return again, and 21 squared minus 20 squared, then equal 41. Then square root equal 6 meters of the working radius of the crane. See, 6. And find the boom tip height of the crane. Formula: boom tip height squared equal boom length squared minus working radius squared, and square root 21 squared minus 6 squared. So the last is the formula for boom tip height of the crane. So the formula is square root and 21 squared minus 6 squared. This is a formula for boom tip height of the crane. So you come back again, I check again the other competition, and 21 squared minus 6 squared equal 405. Then square root, then equal, this is a answer, this is a 20 meters. This is the answer for a boom tip height of the crane. So 20 meters. Yeah, you see. Yeah, so that's why it is thank you for watching my video for how to calculate for boom length of the crane, working radius of the crane, and boom tip height of the crane for using Pythagorean theorem calculate. This always using for scientific calculator. See, so I'm here now inside the crane. That's why, and I have a job today, have a lifting for crane. You see, so that's why always during operation, I always calculate for how to use him for Pythagorean theorem. Thank you for watching my video.